Hey, it's Coach Tom Ferry. Happy Monday. Welcome to Life by Design, your place online for ideas, inspiration, and how to stay in the right action. So we've been talking about the markets on the move, and I'm talking to people all over the world, and everybody's saying the same thing. Things are really moving right now. Inventory's low, interest rates are ridiculously low, and buyers are coming out of the woodwork. So the market's on the move. I got two things I want to talk to you about today. Number one is, again, to remind you that how consumers are deciding. If you read the NAR buyer and seller case study, fantastic read, you should definitely check it out. They talked about things like consumers selecting the brand that they trust, and they were looking for the local expert, and of course they wanted online savvy, which I would just call findable and relevant. You know, Zillow reviews, on Yelp, people could really relate to you because you were sharing, you know, your experience and people's experiences about working with you. Now, the bigger issue I want to discuss though, so consumers are deciding based on brand and expert and online savvy and all this other stuff. I still believe at the end of the day though, they're ultimately selecting you because of likability and that you make them feel important. That you are the knowledge broker who is there to serve and to connect. How do we do that? We focus on two things. We master the art of building rapport, where, you know, we connect with them on their level, which means in our language is the same, our energy is the same, our tonality is the same, our body language is the same. We know that in building rapport, old school rapport is like, hey, nice paintings, where new school rapport or more advanced strategies of rapport is where we are connecting with them in their state, in their model of the world. More on that as we progress. But the other side of that is that you really become an expert at pre-qualifying, where you're asking the questions that ultimately have the consumer open up and share what's most important to them so you can identify their problems and then create a solution for them. So look at the basics, you know, what would you like to do? Do you want to buy? Do you want to sell? What's your game plan? How soon do you want to do it? Tell me more about that. Timing today is everything, because everyone, as you know, is interested in real estate. The question is, what's their time frame, and then how much energy and effort do you give that person? The third question, of course, is what's causing you to do that? You know, what's the motive behind this action? What's causing you to sell the house, buy a new one, make an investment, etc.? And by the way, no cause, no motive, no motivation to move forward. We're not going to spend a lot of time there. And then I love this one. It's not a question people ask enough. Who else is involved in the process, and how do they feel about it? Who else is involved in the process, and how do they feel about the move? What do you do if you find out that one spouse wants to do another thing, but the other spouse, maybe the decision makers, kind of in conflict with it? Well, you know the cause and the motivation is going to be a factor. So who's involved? And then what has to happen in order for you to make the move? I love that question. What has to happen in order for you to sell the home? This will help you understand their values in terms of what's ultimately important to them to make a decision and move forward. I mean, it's another way of saying, you know, how would you like me to sell you? How would you like me to prepare so I can deliver you what is most important to you so you can make a decision? But you can't say, you know, how do you want me to sell you? The last question, of course, is what's your plan B? Hey, if this doesn't work out, what's your plan B? So I want you to just consider, how strong are you at building rapport? How effective are you at asking the pre-qualifying questions? And these are just the basics. You can go to yourcoach.com and download buyer seller prequals and all this great stuff. The bottom line is this: the market's on the move. We know how consumers are ultimately selecting based upon that research. And I still believe they're picking you because of likability, which is rapport, and because you asked them questions that were meaningful and important to them, because you discovered what's really going on in their world, and then you created a solution. Think about that today. Have an awesome Monday. Remember, always your strategy matters, and now more than ever, your passion rules. Talk to you on Wednesday.